How you doing? Welcome back to the purpose of this record. And today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be unsealing a mint copy, brand new, of Landy Nova's album. It's his only album that he released. Actually, he's working on some new stuff, so you can look him up on YouTube, Landy Nova. This may be, in fact, one of the last sealed copies of this album. It's amazing. It's fantastic album for those who know music. You know, growing up in California, my dad introduced me to a lot of this Latin soul, Latin jazz music. Thankful for that. Fantastic album. Hate to have to open it, but I can't save it anymore. I just can't hold on to it. I gotta crack it open and enjoy it. Put it on CD and. A lot of people say, why do you got the record? Man, let me tell you something. Record sound is far more superb than CD. And, you know, I could do a test and prove it to you, but there's nothing like a record, an LP, brand new, crisp. It's amazing. So we're going to go ahead and open this record. I really don't want to, but here we go. So there's a way to open it. You gotta rub it against your pants here like this. And rip the plastic here. Actually, we have an open copy. My dad has one, but now I got my own here. There it is. This record is from 1974. I just unsealed it right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and smells like it's from 1974. Let's see how it looks here. Wow. There it is there. It's got the hit song, Oh Love. For those that don't know what it is, I'm going to show you right now. This may, in fact, have been one of the last sealed copies of Landy Nova left in America today. I'm not saying it was, but it may as well, in fact, be one of the last, maybe 5 or 10. Still copy. Don't ask me how much I paid for it. But here we go. And this is who Landy Nova is. Let me zoom the camera in here so you can hear it. That's music. Have you got, oh, how I wish it wasn't true. My heart is breaking in two. Ooh, love. It's been so long since I've seen or heard from you. Happens to be the first song there. Side B. It says here, also available on stereo 8-track cartridges and cassette. But just to give you a little background on Landy Nova, he was on Inca Records, I believe it's pronounced, and it's a branch off of Fania Records. So to this day, Landy Nova has not received 1 cent of royalties for this great music. So we just hope that he's able to, right now he's going through still legal battles to receive royalties for his music, and he deserves it. This is probably one of the top most, this has to be I would even say top 10 albums of all time as far as Latin soul. Yeah, definitely top 10, one of the top 10 albums of all time of Latin soul. So we hope that he's able to get his some royalties here for this music here. Every song, again, on this album is fantastic. I would encourage you to try to find it. I know the CD goes for about $100. Get the album. The album's less than $100 if you can find it. You may actually find one at a swap meet if you dig hard enough, but just wanted to share with you the opening of a sealed Landy Nova album, and just look them up. Landy Nova, it's L-A-N-D-Y. Last name is Nova, N-O-V-A. And just God bless you guys and have a wonderful day. And just be encouraged to listen to some real music opposed to what's out there today in 2012 or 13 or 14 or whatever year it is. Real music never changes, just gets better.